Hey guys, Kekakuda, Steve. This is the dragon-like motorcycle. I took it out of the trailer, and I figured I'd do a little walk around, a little quick video. This isn't attached, it's just sitting on there. I got the trunk open, and I found inside the trunk, I found the dashboard, and this is the seat on the bike with the deck rest, which is very comfortable on the low deck. Here's the trunk. It's got a lock on it. The trunk is filled with wire harness and throttle body, and that's a reservoir for the radiator. So looks like it had like some kind of little storage compartment over here on the side. Oh, that's probably where the computer was, huh? That's the computer box, right? I don't know what's sitting right there. Yeah. I'm sorry, I was looking at my own finger. There's the engine right there. Engine transmission, front wheel drive. I don't know if you can see the coilover springs in there. It used to be yellow. Originally it was yellow, then it was gold. Then it was this green color, metallic green. And then now it's got a wrap on it, a dragon wrap. He's got a trailer hitch. He used to have a little trailer. He used to bring around his trophies and stuff and set up at car shows. I guess this is so he was pretty. Ugh, I'm pretty. No. So that's the trunk. This is the dragon on the engine compartment. The engine compartment isn't bolted on. Did have a third brake light also. Engine compartment isn't bolted on. It's all metal. This engine compartment is super strong. It's got a little tab right there. Alright, super heavy, super strong. There's the engine. I'm gonna put that supercharger motor in there. That is extremely heavy. Automatic shifter on the floor. Gas pedal. Yeah, I know it's repetitive. Brake pedal. Fuel tank. And it's got the fuel tank is under the seat, and under this thing pops right out. Did you see that? I don't even think you saw that. This seat coming off. Got it hooked over here. Something holding on. This thing pinched it. There we go. This is the fuel tank right here. That's the bracket for the seat. But all this is the fuel tank. And under here, stainless steel. Your brake booster down there. And reservoir. That's your filling neck right here. Coming down into the fuel tank. Oh, something. Putting everything in the way. This thing's totally gotta be rewired and everything. And there's that's the fuel tank. And it uses like a GM sending unit fuel pump. It's in here, I seen it. So I'm putting the supercharger engine in there, so I gotta get everything. Look at the wire, all the wires in here. I see a horn. I was looking for the fuel pump. I seen it in here. I thought I did. There it is right here. Under this little fuse lock. Little fuse lock. Right here. Oh, it's in there all crusty looking. I'll take everything out of the supercharged car. Put that 38 supercharging motor in there. And put the computer in there, the whole wire harness. We'll get this thing rocking and rolling again. Alright, a little longer than I wanted to. So, Kit Car Cuda signing out. There's Kaka right there, my dog. She was supposed to be a Rottweiler. I think she's next. Sunday. Got all these projects. Thanks for watching.